36 long. Why is my color a little tight in the shoulder? But your nose still fit me good. I'm wearing 36 long. Why is my color a little tight in the shoulder? But your nose still fit me good. Anyone can see we're a perfect match. Need to stay fighting a psychopath. Please put the date in your time about.
Instructor at a shooting range in northwestern Arizona.
Hi, I'm Chris Brown. I have told Rihanna countless times, and I'm telling you today that I'm truly, truly sorry.
You guys, I just watched the trailer for season 9 of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, and the drama is more intense than ever before.
We culture. Rap is the new rock and roll. We the rock stars. And we the real rock stars, and I'm the biggest of all of them.
Wanna throw the fucking head off. Sometimes it beats me. Think the world has got officially, but everything's a scandal. The news are on a handle. The world is so unbearable. Like Grandma's Sanders, I'm a lover, not a respectable. Chris Brown. I don't feel the need in it. I'm sad to see a 12-year-old acting like a little old. Peeking naked pictures while she's staring in her parents' home. Post them out with Twitter. Make you reconsider. Every time we go online and find a favorite cheater. She wasn't gonna, but the bitch came back. She just couldn't stay away. Don't you know the bitch came back? I like her so much better when she's down on her knees. When she's in my face, it's been a thought to see. All my friends are out for thinking that we'd be wrong. Well, she's a fucking stupid bitch, you say. Just wanna ring before you.
Came back, thought she was a goner, but the peach came back. She won't stay the fuck away.
How you guys doing out there tonight? Cheers to all you wonderful, beautiful people here. Welcome to Sturgis, Buffalo Chip. We are Theory of a Dead Man. We're going to play some rock and roll songs for you all tonight. It is getting a little chilly out there, and I've been told the best way to keep warm is body heat, right? And alcohol, that works as well. Interesting fact, we've been on this tour now, this summer tour, for about 7 weeks now. It's been going great. We're having a wonderful time. Crazy enough, we've had five couples get engaged at our shows on this summer tour alone. It's crazy. You don't know what it is. Just happened to bring people together. Maybe there'll be a number six here tonight. What do you think, fellas? Not a lot of enthusiasm. There's a lot of girls out there going for this. We want to play you a song for our Scars and Souvenirs record right now. This one here is called All or Nothing. I never saw you standing there, you know. Was a little hard not to stare. So nervous when I told you, but now ain't about to little hard to bear. Since I'm always to your work, you know that I have you in my arms again. We kissed that night before we left, and now something I can never forget. You got all
God, I'm back again. Music lovers out here tonight, right? We all have our favorite songs we like to listen to. What is it about our favorite song? What is it?
We hear it on the radio once or twice, we fall in love with it. We don't know why. Maybe it's because it takes us to a certain time, a certain place, a certain memory that makes us feel good, right? That's what music does. It makes us feel better. When you're having a shitty day, you put on your favorite song. On a long cruise with your friends, maybe you're on your bike going to Sturgis, you want to listen to your favorite song. Yeah. Shit, it don't matter who you listen to, you can be listening to some Tom Petty, some Johnny Cash, some David Bowie, some AC/DC, some Pantera, some Soundgarden, Linkin Park, Theory of a Dead Man. We want to play you one of our favorite Theory songs. We've played this one since 2005 off our second record, Destiny. You may have heard of it, maybe you haven't. Maybe this will become one of your favorite Theory songs. It's a music called Santa Monica, and it goes like this.
Thank you. And I remember the day you told me it's over.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. scene. A deck ship's on fire off Shanghai. Lion. I watched seas glitter in the dark for 10 hours a day. All those moments lost in time. Like tears.
The world was on fire, no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. Desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I knew somebody like you. Now,
yeah, the last one. soldiers, something about me just can't rise. I'm a cash dealer, drug dealer, misery that ain't a dealer, getting traded tracks tonight. Cause I'm a gold mine, and I'm loving it. I've got the old game world, and I'm on my mind. I'm a gold mine, support the deal with it. No intentions, I've been at you, don't understand. Thrilled to be here, I'm barely able to have to deal with if I've been just standing, I'm fine. So please can we toss and even face and you can sleep like a baby tonight. Cause I'm a low and I'm loving it. I've got the old game world in the palm of my hand. I'm a low life, but you're dealing with it. No, you can't change something that you don't understand.
Did you have to let me go? Thank you so much. How you guys doing? Still hanging in there? It is the opening weekend. We played here a few times before. Has anybody caught us before? Anybody seen us live? Theory for Dead Man, anybody? Theory has. I'm going to your camper tonight. Are you with your boyfriend? Is that your boyfriend behind you? Or is some dude trying to cuddle up? He's like, no, man, I like that. Future ex Miss Connolly, yes, exactly. Just write the prenup on the back of that. So who hasn't seen us before? Anybody? It's quite a bit. Well, welcome and welcome back. Let's see if you guys know this one. Here we go.
Thank you. I was clever enough to say at times you started to believe that there's no way out and you and me. And it seems to be the story of our lives. Nobody wins when everyone's losing.
This one here is called Angel.
Soldier, but it wasn't me, 'cause he can never set you free. So I a safe and deal to crash it down. A world's a fight, we wear the same deal you hit and down. Maybe I'm crazy, maybe I'm weak.
You guys have a good time tonight? There's a lot of good people here tonight, right? Take care of them. One another. You got some friends out here, some family out here, right? We all like to have a good time, a safe, good time, right? Being in a rock and roll band, we can do a lot of crazy shit. We were joking before the show that we could write a book about all the crazy shit that we've done. Over the 16 years we've been touring around the world. This tour alone, we've been all the way over to Australia and Japan, Canada, United States. We love what we do, what we really do. But we gotta give credit where credit is due to our crew for putting this whole thing on. From morning to night, the crew guys are the ones that work the hardest, not us. So that means on days off, which is tomorrow, we call this Roadie Friday. We like to let loose, which is great, so they should. Last tour, we had a day off in Las Vegas, as you can imagine what that would be like for us. And it happened to be one of our crew guys' birthdays that night, so we took him out and had some fun. And well, if only we had some pictures.
You know what fun is!
There he is. The bottom 4 feet of alcohol, 2 a.m. There he is in here. Good night. Unbelievable. There are kids here tonight, I'll tell you, kids. There's one great thing about getting older, and that's that you black out all the time when you get drunk. It's fantastic. No responsibilities. You wake up the next morning. What happened last night? I don't know. Fuck yes. Well, we've all had nights like that. We've all had mornings after like that. We have a song perfect for that moment. You guys know this. Sing along real loud. It goes like this. Go! I'm so sick of the hopeless, Mom. I hate all of the people. Bitch.
falling apart.
That's right.
I laid out my wife. It's always up my ass. She always wants to buy better favor. I don't have the cash.
Please kill me now.
Why am I to have all of my rich friends? I ain't anyone to the bitter end. Nothing turns out right, even though it is sight. I hate my life. How come I never get laid? I'm good to have another headache. There's always some kind of excuse. Still ain't my job. My boss is a dick. I don't get paid nearly enough to put up with the thought of your skin.
own Zenith Sorcery. Staring at the kids like walls. Time goes by and the shadows crawl. Crushing candy, crushing deals. Got no job, my bills, my bills. Texting exes, give my feels. Sweating bowlers, Netflix chills. World's out there singing the blues. 20 more dead on the evening news. Think to myself, but it was the use. I'm just like you, always born to lose. Why, oh, why can't you just fix me? When all the wants of you numb, but the medication's all gone. Why, oh, why does God hate me? When all the wants again, I have to get this so-called life. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll see the red and Medicaid. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. Can't wait to feel better than I ever will. Attack that shit, make it feel on better too. Just sit down with an open smile. I leave myself, I can go for miles. They say family's all you need. Someone to trust can help you breathe. And they have that drug, but you start to choke. You fall on the outs of an inside joke. Why, oh, why can't you just fix me? When all the wants are feel numb, but the medication's all gone. Why, oh, why does God hate me? Cause I've seen enough of it, enough of it. Felt enough of it, enough of it. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate.
Is you though, and he's that fix like the rest of us, so he's got no fear when he stays that fast. All the stars in Hollywood Hills, Snapchat Live with the pop and feels, all those flavors of the rainbow. Your friends are right now, your friends are right now, that our cheeks are right now, knocked out this side right now, the president's are right now, your priest is side right now. Everyone's eyes fucking hell, and no one's ever come as day. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate. I am so freaking bored, nothing to do today. I guess I'll sit around and medicate.
Medicate, medicate. Thank you.
here tonight. Thank you so much for coming out.
We love you guys. Please stay safe, enjoy yourselves. It's next week. One more thing before we go, on a serious note, shatterproof.org is a nonprofit organization here in the United States helping out people deal and cope with drug addiction. We are selling pins for $5. They say Theory RX on them. All the money goes to Shatterproof. You want to help out someone in need, you can do that if you want. So thank you so much. We're going to play one last song, then we got to be on our way. This one here is called Bad Girlfriend. Good night.
Thank you.
heart is true, you're a power.